What's up, guys, and welcome back to Yooka-Laylee. And today we're going to be going ahead and entering our first ever world. I think we're just supposed to hop on this tome and see what finds out. It would cost one Pagie to unlock this world. Do you want to unlock Tribalstack Tropics? I guess we will, yeah. I mean, I don't think we have anywhere else to go, so let's unlock Tribalstack Tropics, which is inside this big fancy book. Ooh, that book is bigger than we are. Don't know how we're going to read that thing. Okay, return here later and I'll reveal more about the grand tomes. Will do. In the meantime, let's hop in. We're getting Steam achievements. The adventure begins. Indeed it does. Very, very cool. Tribalstack Tropics, here we are. So this looks like it's the level that they show off a lot in the trailers and in like the previews and I guess even in the demos a bit. Wow, and I like how you can look off and just see some really awesome stuff. But from what I've heard about this game, first off, thank you so much for the support in episode one, everybody who left a like and commented and said nice things. I appreciate it. I'm having a ton of fun with the game so far and hopefully you are too. But we already got 5 quills, which is, you know, half of what we already had before. Oh, let's beat you guys up, yeah. But quickly, I just wanted to say that I think this game requires a lot of backtracking to fully complete. So that's gonna be something we're gonna have to deal with. Of course, I've mentioned it in the first episode, but I think it's just sort of something we have to deal with is that we're gonna run into things that we just can't actually do anything in yet. So, oh boy, what is this? Gosh, I seem to have gotten myself into a pot of bother. Oi, no need for name calling. Oh, I get it, cause he's a pot and of bother, okay. I get it, I get it. Nice jokes, yo. And I see a lot of butterflies around. I was expecting to see quills around like a little more often, but they are sort of snuck around quite a lot so far, so I shouldn't complain just yet. We already have 19 of them, so after this one, I will have doubled my quill count. Boom. So how many are in this area? Let's actually get a good idea of that before we keep on going on. There is 1,010? Well, no, that's in the total. Okay, I'm just being an idiot. There is 200 in this area alone and 25 Pagies in this area. Holy cow, 25? I've heard this game's like 30 hours long, which is insane. Let's talk to you though. Yo, what's up? She's looking a bit malnourished. Oh, I guess she is. Cripes, thanks goodness you're here. I've been kidnapped by these things and they're coming to cook me. Or they're going to cook you. It looks like you've already been cooked. If they're hungry, they'll need a character a bit more fleshed out than you, love. Yikes. Gosh, it seems you just can't be a world-class explorer these days without being cooked and eaten. Help me escape and I'll reward you with a Pagie. But be quick, my captors will be back any minute with their condiments. Oh gosh, ketchup, barbecue sauce, sure. Don't worry, miss, we'll get you out of there. Step away from the pot, strange dinosaur. You sort of do look like a dinosaur. Well, they're back. Did they have ketchup and mustard and stuff? I don't see any condiments. Okay, is it just one of them? You wanna go, buddy? You wanna go? Just hurl ourselves at him. Okay, maybe I have to, maybe it's like a protection, oh gosh, thing where I have to protect them and make sure they don't get hurt. So far, they're not really doing anything too much. Is that all of them?
Ugh, lizard and bat go good with skeleton soup. Add much body.
Well, so far, we're gonna eat you eyes up. We're destroying you. And you look more delectable than I do. You look like you're made out of like Maffy Taffy or something. Here, boom, gotcha. I got you too. It's very shadowed. I wonder if this game has a night and day cycle. That will really sell me. Why are we all red? I don't know, I'm heated. Looks like dinner's canceled. I guess it is, hello. Now what, are you gonna give me that Pagie?
Oh, thank you, kind lizard. You have my eternal gratitude. Those brutes took a real beating, but I have a feeling they'll be back.
Can you feel it in your bones? All right, well, we got the Pagie.
Please take your reward. You earned it.
Yeah, but are you free? How are you gonna get out? But we got our first Pagie in the tropics. I already forgot the Tribalstack Tropics or something like that. 1 out of 25.
See that entrance back there?
Ooh, that one, no, that one. Okay.
Come back when you've expanded the tropics for a new expedition.
What do you mean? Oh, like expanded as in like run around and adventure. Okay. Can I get, I can go in here. Ooh, what is in here? What is in here? What is in here? What is in here? What? I got all excited. What's inside this one? Hold on. I was like thinking we're finding some crazy cool new stuff. Nope. He just leads out the other side. That's sort of like, oh, come on. Okay. Well, they just sort of seem to pop out from the other side, so we're not going to worry about it for right now. We're actually going to climb up here, and doing this is much faster. I see what you mean by expanding the tropics. So I guess not the full level is available just yet? Interesting. I mean, I think you're playing on the full version of the game. I don't think that's the issue. Running right by you. Maybe like there's like more, you know, as we unlock more of the game, we can do more, of course. But I guess these worlds themselves even have more to explore? Hiya, what are you? You're a scary ghost. I can't do anything about you. He just looks like he's hungry. Waiting for something to fly into his mouth so that he can have a delectable treat. Oh, hello, flower lady. I can talk to you. Anything with eyeballs you can talk to. Basically. Sorry, I've got no business with you, lizard. If you say so. So what can we do around here then? We got our first Pagie, which is a great start. I see, like, is that another ghost? What is this? Yeah, I cannot talk to you, but there's a platform I can't go through. There's a lot of stuff like that just sort of sitting around that you can't do too much with just yet, but hopefully that changes. I'm not really sure what's going on down here. Oh, this is like a trail of some sort. I mean, I'm sure that there might be like some kind of races that we could do. It looks like you found enough quills for my first move. Stop by my office for a fantastic offer. Where's your office? Could you give me some coordinates? No? Well, I mean, he's a snake, so I'd assume that he would have some kind of office in an area like this. Oh, this is so beautiful. Like, in these areas where there's a lot of light, this game is really, really pretty. Let's try to get over here. Got it. All right, well, now I gotta make my way back. Can I make this jump? Yes, I can. Okay, good, good, good. But yeah, I mean, I really hope this game has a day and night cycle. That's another thing that I really liked about Jak and Daxter is the game had a day and night cycle. It just looked stinking beautiful. Okay, we're gonna wait right here, and we're gonna go, 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 go. So far, so good. Okay, I gotta be careful about this. Ah, okay, I didn't time that well. That was my own fault, and there's quills down here even. I'll have to stop by there again. Ow. Jeez, I'm super bad at this. No, no, no. Okay, hold on, stand right here, and just wait. Oh, does this one never stop? It's never ending. Flame of doom, I'm dead already. I'm great. Okay, I made it by this time. Good, 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 good. Get that. And wait, was there anything? I don't think there was anything down that pit. Like, I wouldn't want to have to, like, lose some progress just to get some collectibles. I want to be good. But, oh, you guys are bad, guys. Gotcha. Okay, there you go. Oh, you took two hits. I wonder why. And I can't get up there. Wait, I just got all the way up here for nothing. Really? Okay. Well, keep that in mind. But there's quills everywhere. Like, holy cow. We have a new move, though. I just don't know where that dude's office is. So that's what I'm, like, trying to figure out. Like, is his office in here? I would like it if I didn't have to go all the way back to the beginning every single time. But, ooh, maybe this is it. Oh, yeah, it is. Hey, dude, how you doing? What's up? He's just chilling out. Well, if it isn't my old mate, please step right into my office. What office? It looks more like a crumbly old temple to me. Ah, yes, pay no attention. Top designers are on the case. Award winners. Classy stuff. Anyway, I take it you're here for some of Trouser's famous advanced maneuvers? Yes, please. We could really do with some new moves, Trouser. Smashing, just for you, my good pals. I'll teach you a real boss slammer. For just 30 quills, a bargain. Hold on, I thought you had a deal. We unlock worlds, you give us freebies. My free moves apply in Highbury Towers, I'm afraid. In the Tome Worlds, it's business as usual. So wait, well, how do we get our other new ability? Let me know which product you're after and we'll fill out the required forms. Okay, so, oh, we can buy more than one. Trouser's Worldwide Incredible Traders, Company Limited. All right then, so we got sonar shirts, shoot super sonar shots to show secrets. Wow. We have slurp edible objects and fire the projectiles. And then we also have a smashing move, this one. Okay, so let's just do them in order for right now. Top choice, are you sure this is the move you're after? I think so. Yes. Okay. We're ready to learn, Trouser.
Smashing, this next move I use to defeat the World 3 boss. A tricky encounter, that one.
World 3 boss, so okay, I'll keep that in mind.
Yeah, right, you can't even dress yourself properly, yikes.
She is as ruthless.
To use sonar shot, simply use Y to have my purple pal here fire devastating blasts of sonar energy.
Sounds cool, anything else, warm boy?
You can fire at enemies to stun them or activate sonar totems to uncover invisible objects. But watch it, chaps, every shot drains your power bar. Now, will you be needing my 18-month insurance plan? You never know, you might have forgotten this move by next week.
We're all right, thanks. Okay, so we bought that. Now we can try to buy these two soon. As soon as I get, Serpent Senpai, really? Okay, come back soon. You'll definitely need those moves to find your new book. Or to find your book. Okay, so I can, oh, I did something. Oh, look at that. So this will bring me up here. And oh, I really, no, I fell. Whoopsies. Yeah, let's try that again. Well, I guess once I do it once, it's just good. I hope I can find a Pagie up here. That'd be a nice trade.
Now the thing I'm hoping for is that we can actually find 60 more Quills in total. We currently have 17, so if we can find 43 more, that'd be good because I want to buy all the moves that I can. Everything that I can afford, I'm getting. So like with this sonar shot, could I maybe like hit these flowers? No, nothing happens. Okay, I'll keep that in mind. But that'll let us activate some of the platforms I saw over there and, you know, likewise. So that'll be great. And there's this dude over here ready. Hit, no, I messed it up. Hit, there you go. Okay, so I think we're going to, you know, try to traverse these platforms, which are looking a little bit treacherous. Here, I'm gonna wait for it to come back. Ooh, these are looking very treacherous, but there's something at the end. What is that? It looks fancy. I love fancy things. Ooh. Ooh, okay, I made it. Just barely. So I don't know how difficult this game is. Ooh, look at the giant arcade machine over there. But you guys let me know that you would like to see this game play through blind. Luckily so far, it's been blind. Hello. Hello, it's me, Molly Cool. A molecule, I get it. Take me to Dr. Puzz for a cool surprise.
I get it, molecule. If you've been to science class, you also know. All right, let's go like that, and then there you go. I'm gonna land on that quill. I'm gonna try to find every single one of them because it's really important to do that, but that might be quite difficult because they are everywhere. But that's what I love about this game is that, you know, like, that's one thing, another thing about Jak and Daxter I love, and I'm sorry if I gush about Jak and Daxter too much, it's literally the game of my childhood. Let's go ahead and get this one as well, and then I think we'll be good to continue on with trying to bring this molecule back to Doctor, whatever her name was? She looked like an octopus lady? Looked pretty cool. Let's, oh, I need to get these. Hold on, there's three of them. Three of them! Oh, that's almost, you know, 1/10 of what I want, because I want 40 of them. Hold on, hold on.
There you go.
And what is this? There's like new things every corner. Ow! Ow, that hurt. Hey, oh, ow, that also hurts. I don't know what that is.
All right, the lady, what's going on with you over here?
Hello.
Oh goodness, hello, I wasn't expecting visitors. You must be the cruddy duo. Capital B is making all that fuss about. Allow me to introduce myself, I'm Dr. Puzz. Ivory Tower's top scientist. So are you a bad guy or a good person? Well, I used to be before that dastardly Dr. Quack stole all of my research. So you made the Bookinator. Psst, Yooka, what's wrong with her arms?
She has many.
Shush. hi, Dr. Puzz. I'm Yooka and this is Laylee.
It looks like you're experiencing some tentacle or technical difficulties.
Oh no, everything is okay. Better than okay even. I've just been tweaking my favorite invention, which has the magnificent power to transform. Ooh, I like it. Only a damaged prototype was left behind after that horrible business with Dr. Quack, but it's now transforming as normal. Well, other than one small incident. I have an inkling what that might have been.
Oh, her. Oh, she got turned into an octopus. She wasn't actually normally. Okay, so, Maliko, I can power DNA Ray and help you on your adventure.
Okay. We're ready, Doc, fire up the marine or machine. Fantastic, just stand by there and in front of my DNA ray. Or DNA ray, it's not DNA ray. Are you sure about this, Yooka? I don't wanna end up on a sushi platter.
Yikes, okay, so what is this gonna turn me into? I don't know, but it seems pretty cool. Okay, let's sit there and just go.
Are you ready to transform? I guess so. Let's see what happens. Oh, what in the world? Oh dear, that's not a T-Rex. Oh well, you could always use X to fire your plant spray. I'm sure it will come in use. What in the world? Hey, hot stuff, come over here and pay me some attention. Oh gosh, now we can talk to these guys. Look at us right now. We look creepy. I don't know how I feel about this. Well, let's hop on over there and see what we can do. I mean, it is very similar to Banjo-Kazooie where you could also transform thing into things there as well. All right. It's a bit early for that. Oh gosh. Hey, handsome, I haven't seen you around here before. My plant sisters nearby could do with a strapping flora like you in their lives. Tell you what, if you can help out the sisters grow, I'll reward you with a romantic gift. What do you say? Okay. Let's see, it's a bit early for that. Well then, oh, I gotta grow these guys. Okay. All right, I grew you once. Is that all I can do? I guess. There's one. Where else can I get more? Like, how many are there in total? How much is, yeah, I know that, but I wanted to see how many there were in total. You're not gonna tell me some nice and useful information. I don't see too many more, but I'm gonna guess that they're gonna be hiding around because I think you can only travel so far with these powers. 2 out of 6, there you go. Now it's telling me. So go over here and get this one. There we go. And then, oh, yeah, okay. Got that one as well. So I don't know if these, you know, have any names to them or not. It looks like I might actually have to break this, but I can't. Oh, I'm gonna have to come back as Yooka, break that, and then be able to do something there. But here is 5 out of 6. That's the last one over there. So if I go ahead and, I don't know how, if there's a way to transform back. Doesn't look like, maybe if I walk back in front of here, I can do something. Yep, transform me back. Are you ready to transform? Yes. Bring me back to being the Yooka-Laylee, thank you. All right, let's get back over there and break those boxes. Wait, wop, wop. Oh, I can't quite do that. Oh, but I can do that, which is all I needed to do. Wait, no, one more. There you go. Okay, so I just need to come back while being a flower. Luckily, it's not that far of a walk. I'm glad to see. There we go. Yep, I'm very ready. Yep. Bada bing, bada boom. Okay, so let's go ahead and get that last one. Ooh, yep. Oh no, it didn't work. Oh no, I did get it. Okay, I got it in the air then. Thanks for helping my sisters grow hot stuff. You certainly smoothed them off the roots. Let's see, here's a romantic gift. Oh, it's a Pagie, yay! Pagie number 2, we're 20 minutes into this video and we've only gotten 2 Pagies and there's 25 of them in this world. Like, holy cow, like people were saying this game's like 20 to 30 hours. I'm sort of starting to buy it. All right, bada boom, got that one. That's Pagie number 3 in total, but 2 out of this world. Okay, so if I travel out far enough being a flower, I wonder what'll end up happening. Will I get told, hey, if you travel too much farther, you'll have to be unflowered. Or if it's not like Banjo-Kazooie at all in that way. Because there's the other flower bud I wanted to talk to. Oh, there's another one over here as well. So they're all over the place. Okay, well, let's talk to you, sir, or madam, or whatever you might be. What's going on? Hey, beautiful, don't tell that lizard and bat, but there's a special move extender hidden at the top of this monument in the expanded version of this world. What does the expanded version of this world mean? The trigger to revealing the secret is quite well hidden, though. I don't think you'll ever spot it. Yeah, what exactly does the expanded version of this world? Now I'm really curious. Like, it makes it sound like this is like a beta version, which I'm pretty sure I'm playing the full version right now. Which, if not, then I'll have to fix that, and that'll be glorious. We're almost at 40 quills, though, which is really, really good. So some of them don't have, you know, active objectives for me, but instead, you know what, you wanna be turned into a flower? Oh, that actually hit you. See you, buddy. I hear the glimmering of a Pagie. Oh, hi. Oh no, you're torn up. See, oh gosh, don't attack me. He left. Hey, Leafy, come to join your friend in the jungle? Oh, because we can't, I guess he doesn't think we're Yooka or Laylee. So I'm gonna have to go ahead and talk to him when he's, you know, okay, because he's all torn up right now. Maybe I could, you know, help piece him back together. Don't tell that lizard and bat, but I heard there's a, from the grapevine that there's a ghost hitting underneath the entrance to this world. And that the grapevine is a trustworthy guy. What does the ghost do? Like, I talked to a ghost already, well, I tried to, and he didn't really do too much for me.
All right, so what is going on with this dude? I'm just gonna go to every character I can find and just talk to them. He's a little creepy looking. Oh, you look like a racy bear. Hello, this is Laylee and I'm Yooka. Who might you be? I'm Nimble and I like the look of you two, I must say. How about we see who's the most racy? I mean, okay, you know, in a race around my course. We're game for anything that involves a Pagie. What do you think? Yooka? Sure. Whatever works. Sure thing, Nimble. Let's race. Cloud-based racing. How next gen? I get it. A lot of, like, wisecracks in this game I've noticed. That's just a very common thing, is they try to, you know, spit as many jokes as they can. And he has a 64 on his helmet. Here we go, strap yourselves in, one lap, first through all the gates win, go! Okay, I gotta, okay, go. I hope that I can actually do this right now, or this isn't like a total waste of time. That's what I always hate, is that like, I spend my time doing something and I realize that like I can't do it just yet because we don't have the like proper upgrades. Like, that's sort of like frustrating. All right, so I've already ran out of my boost. And I'm guessing that, oh geez, look at her go. No, she's catching up big time. No, come back. I can't do this one yet, I can't keep up. Go. Oh, she's blowing me away. So I'm guessing if I have that upgrade that flower petal was talking about, I could go ahead and get this one done. I picked up a flower there, which is helpful. Oh, you know what, I bet if I hop up here and then go like that, I can miss that butterfly entirely and just make it all worthless. No, okay, I missed some quills there, but I did get the butterflies to help me catch up like that. Oh boy, I'm catching up a little bit. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do this or to try. Oh, come on, we're catching up big time. No! I think we need whatever upgrade we can get because I don't think that's possible. What a shame, all that sweatiness for the runner-up spot. Oh, you don't have to be a sore winner. I'll be waiting for the rerun. Got time for another go? Not now. Okay, sorry, but my friend here gets tired easily. I think he needs rest. Well, come and see me if you change your mind. So there's two things I need to figure out. One, how the heck do I expand the world? Two, like, once I do that, I need to find wherever that, like, flower was talking about that can give me an increase on this. Hello, sir. Who are you? You're a good bad guy? Good day, strapping adventurers. It's been the day for a hunt, whatnot. Whoa, aren't you supposed to talk simple? Run straight at us? Like those Neanderthals in ivory towers? Absolutely not. I'll have you know I'm the most aristocratic character in the game. Not likely. There's a guy with a huge ice palace in the next world. He must be loaded. Might you assist a gentleman with a modest lighting quarry? This antique temple features a divine shooting gallery, but some louts blocked my windows up top. Might you find fellows climb my rooftop and unblock the windows? That seems like a test suitable of your stature. Okay, we'll take a look. I love how positive Yooka is. This guy better hand over something. Okay, so I'm trying to figure out what exactly he means. I don't know if it's something, once again, I think it's something else we can't do. So I think he's talking about these right here, which I can't quite do because I haven't smashed them yet. I haven't learned the smash ability, but I do have enough to learn it, so why don't we go ahead and do that? Wait, did he say one more and I've gotta go? Wait, let's read that again. I know you'd be back already, okay, not true. Let's do the buddy slam. Let's see, top choice, are you sure this is, yep, it is. Let me choose it. All right then. Okay, what's the move all about, Trouser? This next move is such a stunning offer, I'm practically giving it to you for free, except it's not free. Seriously, with prices like this, I'm going to have to remortgage my house. Is that a battered old ruin too? Ooh, Laylee. To perform buddy slam, simply jump into the air with A, then press LT to send your green friend tier slamming towards the floor, causing massive damage. Oof, wouldn't it take more sense, make sense to have Laylee do the slamming? Not likely. With buddy slam, Yooka will effortlessly smash through obstacles for and foes alike. Now, will you be needing additional, okay, insurance? No, actually, nope, we're fine, thanks, Wormy. All right then, so we go ahead and bought that. I almost have enough. Do I have enough? I don't have enough quite yet for that. So,
Wait, no, wrong button. Wait, what was it? This one? Boom, there you go. So there's one window done. Hello up there, spy. Spiffing job letting in some light so I can set up my target challenge. If you could address the other three blocked windows, that would be splendid. Will do. I want to get over here then. What? What? I like how this doesn't use up any ability power. Wait, was that right? Yes, it was. Okay. Let's go over here and do this one as well. Jump and slam. Good, good, good. And one more to do just right over here. Boom. Nice stuff. Capital work. Come inside and we'll arrange a sporting contest for a real prize. What? Oh. Okay. Also, who the heck is that up there? We're going to say hi to her. There's like a character at every turn. It's crazy. All right, let's talk to you, lady. How you doing? Whoa, you're huge. You're a lot bigger than I thought. Hey, kids, what can I get you? One, please. One tonic, you've got a present in your company approved ID card. First, kid, Ivory Tower's employees only. Oh, yes, about that. My bad friend here ate mine. Tell you what, I'll let you off just this once. We're all friendly colleagues, after all. Yes, friendly colleagues. The name's Vendi. I assume you're familiar with my game-modifying tonics. Remember, each tonic you equip makes a big change to your rules of work. You need to complete a challenge to unlock each one, and no messing around. Only one tonic equipped at a time. Come see me when you want to swap them out. Okay. So we got Wellard, collect 5 pages. Okay, so I can't do any of these. This is weird, though. I really don't know what I think about that. Is it like cheat codes, but like they're not? I have no clue. Let's see if I can't get the Pagie from him or if I still need to do his target practice. Because if I do his target practice, I probably have to unlock that second ability from Trousers. Hello. Thanks for clearing the windows up top and whatnot. I already forgot his voice. Whatever, we've done the dirty work. Now hand over the Pagie. What? Give you my posh paper, leaving me with just local fauna? Should nature call? Not likely. Although I do like a sporting contest, I propose you take on my target challenge. I'll provide the targets based on my Neanderthal brethren, you shoot the blazes out of them, and I'll surrender the Pagie what. What do you say, fancy a shot at my target range, chaps? Yeah, sure. That sounds fun, let's shoot. Good grief, you're not even qualified for shooting. I believe a visit to the trouser chow should set you straight. Pip, pip. All right, so I was correct. As always, Zebra is always right. Not true. But I do plan on making these episodes quite long because there's going to be a lot of exploring to do. So that's going to be the goal. I hope you guys understand. I mean, I don't think anybody's going to have a problem with it. But we're going to have to get more of these notes or these quills. And what are you supposed to be? I'm a Pagie piece. I got torn up by capital B's in force and thrown in this jungle. Oh my. My other Pagies have been scattered nearby. Please find my other three pieces and I'll be whole again. You poor thing. Don't worry, we'll reunite you with yourself. I thought this was supposed to be a modern game, Yooka. Collectibles used to come in one piece. I get it. There's too many jokes sometimes. I'm just trying to play the game. I guess there's nothing wrong with too many jokes. All right, well, there's one out of three. I'm the second Pagie piece. Two more to go. All right, well, I'll do what I can to find them. Maybe up here? I'm hearing some fancy noises. Okay, here's another one. So after this, we only need to find one more. So we're making some quick work of it. All right, I'm the third Pagie piece. I like to talk. Oh, hello, pig eating candy. How are you doing? You had the last Pagie piece? Let me guess.
Om nom nom nom. Good day to you, young warriors.
I bet you've got a witch-related name. Go on then, what is it?
Nom nom nom. They call
one Sir Scarfalot, and I am a proud knight of Hamelot. I knew it. Carry on then, tell us about your brave quest for treasure.
Indeed, one fellow knight and I are engaged in a daring hunt for the great Rampo's sacred treasure place.
Rampo?
For security reasons, we've split our searching into four separate locations. However, one is currently feeling a little too burdened to locate them. Might thou assist in locating my fellow knights in the treasure?
Sure. Right now, though?
Don't worry, Scarfalot. We'll help you find your knights. Excellent. My first knight isn't far. Allow one to bestow a clue. My feet are wet, but do not fret. I won't drown by this corporate town.
got it. If we forget, we'll come back and ask you again.
Okay, well that's awesome, but we're still trying to find one more Pagie, so let me, oh, there you are, in the barrels. Wow, that's all of them. Now come back and assemble me.
Will do indeed. Here you are, hey-o,
I got your pieces. You found all my pieces, finally, I'm free.
Not for long, Goldie. Aw, oh, because we're gonna get him.
Picked you up. You know, one thing that I am sort of, hey, it looks like you found enough Pagies to expand a world, okay. Here we go. We have finally found out how to expand the world. Meet at the Grand Tome to entrance when you're ready, and I'll explain some more. So the biggest gripe I have with this game, beyond anything so far, is the fact that there's no cool dance when you collect a collectible. Look at Banjo-Kazooie, Jak and Daxter, and I think even Donkey Kong 64. You just throw down when you get a collectible. You just dance and you're so excited and happy about it. It's awesome, and it gives like that like, yeah, we got it feeling. And even Super Mario 64 is like that as well. Why doesn't this game have it? You know, like, I don't know, that really bothers me that, you know, just, oh no, I'm so sorry. Oh, I like how Yooka picks him up. All right, so my goal right now for sure is to go ahead and, what's it called? We're gonna go back, try to expand this world, and then maybe finish off there, or maybe try to race this cloud again after that, or before we race the cloud, get that update, expansion, whatever, or, you know, expand our thing. You know what I'm talking about? I just don't know how to say it. Also, where's that thing we also saw? Was it over here? It is, okay. Maybe we should do this one as well, since it's here, you never know. Here, hello, bada boom. Let's bring ourselves up here. Oh, I see you over there, sir. There we go. So we can't jump on these platforms if they have that like half invisibleness to them. Oh boy. Oh my gosh, that's so scary. What do I, oh, there you are. No, wrong button, wrong button. Got you. Ooh. Whoa, okay. And there's a Pagie up here. Is this gonna open it up? It is, all right, we opened our first Pagie for real. Nice, you unlocked a new tonic. Come pay me a visit. Not now, I am busy, there's so much to do. All right, there we go. Landed down here, and we still need to get more quills to unlock other stuff too. Am I at the right spot? Yeah, I am, okay. So let's go ahead and exit here and expand our world, because why not? Ivory Towers. Okay, we are back. And what's going on? Ooh. You're back and alive. It seems that Snake Chap lost his bet. Wow, he's betting against us? Yeah, hold on, what bet? Those Grand Tomes can be dangerous places, but it's good you're back. I have something important to share. The Grand Tomes like this one here can be expanded using the power of Pagies you have found. Choosing to expand will make the book's worlds bigger and full of extra challenges to discover. That sounds cool, how does it work? First, you have to pay $5.99. Once you have found enough of us Pagies, it's up to you if you want to use them to expand the Grand Tome you've already opened or search Ivory Towers for a brand new one to unlock with us. Expand or explore? Yes, the choice is yours, and you can do this in any order, so long as you have collected enough Pagies on your adventure. How exactly do we use our Pagies to expand a Grand Tome, Pagie? Easy, just step on the switch in front of the Grand Tome and press A. I'll tell you how many Pagies are required and expand the tome. Got it, I guess we'll carry on our adventure now and decide whether to expand and explore. Okay, very cool. Let's go ahead and bada bing, bada boom, bada bing. And you'll need three of us Pagies to expand this world. Do you want to expand Tribalstack Tropics? Of course, three Pagies ain't that big of a deal. We got that in today's episode. Okay, so let's expand this book. Whatever that means, would actually get bigger. It will! Now, I wonder if we can expand this world several times over. We're gonna find out sooner or later. Okay, let's go, size matters. And we are back, Tribalstack Tropics. Would it like give me a little cutscene about how things are larger or anything? You expanded the world. Come and find me and my friends. Okay, I'll do what I can. Ooh, there we go. There's a path up there now. I can't wait. Whoa, it's Shovel Knight. What's Shovel Knight doing there? Wrong game, dude. What is he doing in the game? I have no clue. That's a cool reference. I love that game. I've played through that on the channel too. You should go check it out. I played it back in like 2014. That's like hashtag baby zebra stuff. What? There's so much. Like, there's more than I expected. And I was expecting a lot. Whoa, okay, another cloud. Please don't tell me that guy wants to race me too. So first things first, we might as well go back up this way and try to see what else we could find. I mean, I don't really know too much about what we could find, but I'm excited to find out with you. Wonderful, wonderful viewer. So we almost have enough quills to get the last thing now we do from Trouser. But let's first talk to Shovel Knight himself. Or maybe some cosplayer. Blimey, check out this guy, Yooka. Greetings, adventurers. I am the one they call Shovel Knight, and I'm having an eventful day. Me too. I seem to have embarked on such a grand adventure that I've ended up in the wrong game. I hate when that happens. There appears to be some alluring treasure hidden at the top of this temple. However, I'm having trouble reaching it. I haven't gotten used to this bizarre third dimension yet. Retrieve the giant jewel from me and I'll reveal to thou the secret to succeeding in any adventure. All right, to you, knightliness. We'll find your jewel. Make sure the payment is definitely page-based. Excellent! Steal thy shovel, friends! I'll be waiting here for your safe return! Okay, sure thing. Shovel Knight. It's just so weird seeing Shovel Knight in the game. Is there gonna be anything secret over here? Probably. Oh, it looks so secret potential, but there's nothing around here. Oh, I was wrongo! Look at that. Look at that. That would have been one of those ones where it's like 199 out of 200. Like, where is it? Where did this quill go? It's in there. So just so you know, if you're looking for that one last quill, check there. All right, well, let's try to get up here. Oh gosh, now this is reminding me of Crash Bandicoot. Oh, I couldn't quite get it. Come on. Oh, I can't get it. Oh, you know what? What if I did it from here? What? Yeah, no, I almost got it. It's a three-dimensional game on a two-dimensional plane. It's quite awkward. There we go, so there's 32. We definitely have to get back to Trouser as soon as we can. What's down here? Not too much. Interesting, sort of. I mean, whole bunch of nothing ain't that interesting. But it's interesting that I haven't found anything down there. That's literally just destroying my whole point that I was trying to make. What is with these? I really wanna know if these flowers have any purpose. Oh gosh, don't tell me we can't actually do this yet. We can't actually do this yet. I just ran all the way up here for nothing. That's what I really don't like. I wish it was just like an earlier warning, like, hey, you can't do this yet, come back later. Like sometimes there is, but not often. And it's really weird. And who are you down here? There's another ghost. Well, where are you running? Where are you running? I don't know what these ghosts need. Oh, I got you! Hey, I got the ghost! Ghost Riders are we. This book is made. Free all five, and treasure will trade. We'll trade, okay. Let's see, capturing on one ghoul, impressive indeed. But to free us all, new tactics you'll need. I'll keep that in mind, sir. So we got one of the, but the other one? Yeah, like that's sort of weird. The other one we ran into, he's up here. But I couldn't pick him up. Let's try that again, maybe. No, I just can't pick this dude up. Here, wait. Nope, that doesn't do anything. He needs, you know what? We need to feed him something. It's like Kazooie can give eggs. There is something we can give him that will satisfy him. Can I get up here like that? I cannot. All right, I'll keep that in mind. There's a lot to do. Holy cow, man. So much to do. Drowsy boy. I knew you'd be back. What are you after, pals? Okay, slurp shot it is. Top choice, are you sure this is the move you're after? I mean, it's the only move I have left, so might as well grab it. All right, Wormy, teach us something cool. Yes, prepare yourselves. This next move is really special. Great move. Go on then, spit it out. We've got magical books to fill. Well, if you stand in front of edible objects like the berry bushes, you can press the B button to eat them. Ah, there we go. The flowers have a use. Great, right? Is that it? We could have saved these quills for the casino world. I love how it's like spoiling all the world for us. Calm down, Laylee. I'm sure there's more to this move. Yes, well, if you press X button after eating, our green friend will spit out a meal as slimy, his meal as a slimy projectile.
Useless. I suppose the next move will teach us how to pass wind. Like farting. Well, actually. Alright. See you again. Remember, pals, you can never have too many moves. You can say that again, to be honest with you. Okay, so whenever we see that kind of stuff, to keep it in mind. Wait, can I re-break this? Do I have to re-break this? Head up there, spiffing job. Yeah, didn't I already do this? Alright then, so it looks like we need to shoot this stuff. What do you say, you fancy a shot in my target range, chaps? Absolutely, I don't know how to do this yet, so I might be awful. That sounds fun, let's shoot. Okay. Jolly good, stand on the spare target I laid down, and don't forget your ammo. Down the common beast, and I'll award you the pagey. Okay. Boom. Wait, how do I shoot it? Like that. Whoa, there you go. Capital shooting. Just a few more of the blighters to blast. Okay. Will do. Oh, over there. This is tough. Wait, this is really tough to angle up. Why is this so tough to angle up? Is there like a zoom button I can use? This is really difficult. What? There we go. Okay. And I guess just sort of leaning against the ledge here is probably my best bet then. Ooh, like that. I'm guessing with like keyboard and mouse, this would be way easier. Oh, this one's moving. Oh, eat it up. Luckily, there's like no timer or anything, so that makes it much easier. Oh, come on. Blop, blop, no! Ooh, jeez, this is really tough. I'm just gonna... There we go, okay, that was... This is really like, interestingly difficult why they're doing it this way. Wait, how can I get that one? I guess by jumping and doing that. Don't be moving around like a lunatic. I don't appreciate it. Oh, how are you over there? Oh gosh, it's just teleporting around. Yeah, I got it. I almost fell off. Top shooting for a couple of run-of-the-mill peasants. I feel like I've prepared you to take on the rest of the corporate minions of the game. Go collect your reward. I don't know. That's like crazy tough. There has to be a lock-on button that I'm missing. I don't know, it's weird. Anyways, bada boom, there is yet another pagey. It's telling me I only have two, but I have way more than that. Oh yeah, because I spent them. That's how many I own. But in total, I've gotten much more. Okay, now I'm starting to understand that. So there's that dude done. We don't have to talk to him ever again in my life. Boom, hit ya. Boom, hit ya. All right, so this flower right here, we need to eat it, spit it out, just like, oh, I messed that up, didn't I? Here, can maybe I, there we go. Nope. There we go, sort of. Yeah, okay, I can get up. That's all that matters. Really is all that matters in general. So, oh gosh, this looks like it could be quite tough. But if I go like this, I can sort of time it up. Okay, so it's actually not about how much you shoot, it's about the time. Because I didn't shoot that much at all then. Here, boom. Oh, I gotta boop, boop, boop. Oh. There has to be a lock-on button. This is like oddly difficult. Okay, that's actually perfect. Couldn't have done it any better myself. And I did it. Okay, now we're up here, but there's more. Why does there have to be more? Oh no. What is going on over here though? Why is it, oh, why is there more than one? This doesn't look good. Here, let's go ahead and boop. Ooh, why can't I hit this one? Why is it like too low? I don't like this. No! Oh, come on. I don't understand how I do this. Cause I can't, this is really weird. I feel like this is another ability, this is another thing where I need to be improved more than what I got right now, because I can't aim while shooting this stuff. So maybe there's like another upgrade that I'm still missing for this one, because I just can't do it. I'll wrap around here, because like there's this, like those ones, I just can't reach them. I really don't think I'm doing anything wrong. It doesn't feel like I am. So I think, yeah, okay, there's nothing here of value. I'm gonna get off this tower because this tower's driving me insane, and we're gonna do something more productive. All right, so I'm gonna go up here, and we are going to try to go ahead and expand our roll move, if that will actually work, because that would be really nice if I could expand my roll move, because then I can improve, you know, other things and get more pages. So now we can go up here, which we could not do this before. Like, there's literally something we could not access. So the expanded area is working quite great. What is inside of here? Will this lead somewhere else? No, I think we're inside. Are we inside? No, we're not. Okay, well, I can press this button. It makes things move this way. Oh, I see, it moves as much as I press it. All right, well, there's only one path I can follow at a time, game. So I'm gonna go with this one first. Ooh, no, wait, hold on, get that.
And then, oh, there's still more. This game is so expansive so far, it's insane. Like, I like it, but it's also just like, holy cow. I need like a little tiny bit more objective. Like, there's too many objectives. Like, I feel like this is pushing more Donkey Kong 64 than it is, what's good? Oh, hello, eyeballs. Okay, goodbye, eyeballs. I didn't even attack you, you just sort of ran into me. Oh, that did nothing. Why is there an alarming amount of nothing here? Well, there's stuff down here. Okay, hello, more eyeballs. Okay, oh, you guys are enemies. Okay, here, get those eyeballs out of here. Hold on, get now. Okay, you know what, once you're these guys, I don't like you anymore. Yeah, you better laugh. You keep laughing while I walk away. I'm choosing, you know, to be the better person here. Oh gosh, another ghost. Here, get him. Oh no, this one's mean. I don't like him. Oh, I beat him up a little bit. Okay, I'm gonna destroy all the enemies in the area. And then, oh, I'm getting him, right? No, not quite, this isn't doing anything. Oh, ow. You know what, buddy, fine. I don't know, I don't gotta deal with you. I wanna walk away from you too. Gosh, it's so weird. Like, I'm guessing after the first world, once we get a good foundation of like what everything in the game does, what these characters stand for, like the recurring ones at the least, I think it'll be easier at that point, but for now it's just like a cluster of everything. Hello, I'm Nimbo, world's big cloud. Hi, Nimbo. I assume you're the guy to talk to about the weather-related busyness? Weather-related business? Smart lizard, Nimbo transform world, leak water stream below. But Nimbo has a problem not leaking well right now. Nimbo's been a bag of nerves since the wife's walked out or something. Try and relax, Nimbo. Think of a trickling waterfall or a running tap. No good. Lizards and bat cause stage fright. Perhaps visitors can help provide some stimulation? Come on then, Laylee. Let's help Nimbo release his water. As long as you wash your hands afterwards. Yikes. Okay. Well, what is going on here? I want to press this big old button before we do anything else. What's gonna be inside of there? Like, I just wanna find a way to expand our rolling move. Like, that's what I'm most interested in right now. This just leads back here. Well, I mean, that's a handy shortcut. I'm glad to know. You know, beyond anything else, I can just get here super easy now. And that, you know, that there's some comfort in that. More comfort than I'm gonna have to deal with this cloud dude who's just really awkward. So what do I want to do with this guy? Like, maybe I just want to burn him alive? I got some hot and I got some cold. So I'm guessing I could change the weather depending on which one I choose, right? Here, we got water right here. I can spit water at him. Let's give it a shot. Ready? Ah! Oh boy, here we go. Nimbo's been holding that in for ages. Okay, good job, Nimbo. And now we have water. Ooh, it's a waterfall. Oh no, it's filling up this. But that's gonna make it more difficult to do that race. So that doesn't help me out at all. So what will the other one do? Let's go ahead and lick that up and fire him. And then I'm guessing it's, for right now it's going to quench the water, but what happens if I do it twice? Let's find out. Let's see. Nimbo is immensely satisfied. Okay. Now the water's gone again, so it's gonna dry up immediately. I totally get it. Okay, so there's probably some things we can't access without the water and with. What happens if I fire you while you're already dry though? Are you gonna like turn everything into lava? I mean, I don't think so. He looks so cool with the like the heat ability though. Like it just sort of fits the colors well. Yeah, let's go ahead and try this. Nope, go back up there. Oh yeah, it does nothing, absolutely nothing. So good to know that we can affect these things, but not really something I'm looking for right now. So we're gonna go back some more and try to like diverge at that, you know, that point where we could diverge and just sort of see what happens from there. Well, that's enough of that. Let's press the button again and let's go here. Oh, I can't reach that. Okay. Oh, that was a little closer. Perspective issue. And this is that another water plant? It looks like it. What am I using this water plant for? Oh, Mr. Blowy grasping for drink. Throat all dry from hard days puffing. Sure. I get it. Luckily, it just sort of threw me, you know, the idea of what I'm supposed to be doing here. So let's go ahead and press this button and try to get there as soon as I possibly can. Oh me, oh my. Here, there we go. That's good enough. Whop, yup. All right, so I know what to do. It's just a matter of doing it in time. Here, come on, ready, set, go, go. Ooh, no, are you kidding me? All right, I had the platform a little bit over so that I can save myself a few extra seconds. Hopefully I can do this. Ready, jump, jump. Oh, not a problem. And then just press it again. Move this as much as I need to. It should be about there. And then ready, set, jump, jump. There we go, good, 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 good. I'm definitely saving a whole lot more time this time. And then just get this as high as I think I might need. And then, there we go, okay, it worked. Water, Mr. Blowy can finally continue his job blowing air in linear direction. Not much of a job, is it? Beats cleaning the streets. That's true. And we get a Pagie for it, so I ain't complaining we were on the chest. We still are. Bada boom, there we go. Pagie number 3 for us. Okay, well, there's a little bit more done, if not anything else. I mean, we're getting more Pagies. I definitely want to see, we're definitely going to be wrapping up today's episode soon. But what is in here? Inside the monument. Whole bunch of nothing. Okay. Well, I think that's probably going to wrap it up then, because I'm having a lot of fun, but, you know, videos can only be so long. This thing's going to be a doozy to edit. But for now, thank you guys so much for watching today's episode of Yooka-Laylee. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, make sure to give this video a like, share it with your friends and family, and, of course, comment in the comment section below. If you watched this point of video, make sure you comment Zebratropic so I know you've watched it in the video, and you are a Zebratastic viewer. By the way, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.